It's a box. So, yeah, I'm gonna open Pokemon cards today. I don't know why, but I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna move over so that I like fill the frame and you could actually see the box without the reflection. There you go. We're gonna open up this Garchomp EX box. It's a rather old box that you know it's been out for a while. It's only got it's got three X and Y base set packs in it, and a good old like black and white something or other. It's got a giant Garchomp card in the back there. See that? See that? Look at that! So we're gonna do that. Look at it. I just need to peel the plastic off, and then we can go ahead and just kind of get this plastic out of here. We'll just go ahead and do that. I'll throw it over there. So there we go. Try to adjust the lower camera, because I am using two cameras for this. Need to back it up. Back it up, back it up. I don't know, I'm kind of in a squished spot here. It's hard to maneuver much of anything, but we can go ahead and I'll bring it up here. We can go ahead and open that up. Slide it out as I hit something on the keyboard. And then, well, there's two pieces of plastic here, aren't there? Look at that. We can go ahead and just do that. Get the promo card out of here. Maybe, possibly. Can I scoop my nail in there to... Can I do this? Can I do this? I got this. I had it. There we go. Get that out of here. Ooh, it's kind of all creased-ish. But we can go ahead and bring that down here. There you go. Garchomp EX. It's got Dual Chop and Power Blast. It's kind of cool. Kind of neat. I want to see if maybe I can focus that on... Nope. That's not going to focus. Let's get these... we got a Blastoise and a Venusaur. Megas, of course. And a Yveltal X and Y base set pack. And then we've got a Rayquaza on the black and white Dragon's Exalted booster pack that's here. And then in the back, just kind of slide that out. We've got the giant promo card. Isn't that neat? There you go, there you go. Giant promo card. It's as big as my head. You guys don't understand this. That's pretty freaking neat. I'm gonna leave it like right there as we go ahead, and we're gonna open up these packs. We're gonna do it. We're gonna open these. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Where's the it's gonna tear there, I guess. There you go. I'll put the TCGO card aside. Once, twice, thrice, down to the bottom. Looks like we're starting off with a Dodrio. Next up, we got a Whirlipede, a Team Flare Grunt, Pansage, a Fairy Energy, a Venipede, a Jigglypuff, a Ledyba, a Reverse Holo is indeed a Tauros. Look at that. And a rare is a Cloyster. That Cloyster, look at that Cloyster. You gonna fuck shit up, you know? Get these wrappers out of here, man. It's unprofessional or something like that. Let's get this next pack open. Just get it open, and get the pack out of there. Get that out of there. Once, twice, three times, and flip. I'm gonna lead off with a Diggersby, though. Got a Shauna, an Illumise, Sandile, Diglett, Talo, Ekans, Lillipup, Reverse Holo Cloyster, and Blastoise EX! This box is giving us good stuff. This box is giving us good stuff. This box is giving us good stuff. You know. Put this up there. Scratch my face because reasons. Actually, was that the, No, I think that was the Yveltal pack that gave us a Blastoise EX. Oh, that would have been funny if it was the Blastoise pack. But this is the Mega Venusaur pack. So we got EX power, we got EX power. EX power in the building! Alright, so we've got our TCGO code that I may or may not use. I'm still undecided on this. But, you know. Whirlipede. Cassius. Electrode. Slugma. Honedge. Froakie. Look at that Froakie. Look at him, he's so happy. Bunnelby. Sandile. Talonflame. Look at that Talonflame. Reverse Holo Talonflame. Talonflame, rather. Which means our rare in the pack is a Simipour. Dude, I would have wanted the Talonflame is the rare, man. What is that? That's booty booty rocking everywhere. Booty booty rocking everywhere. I don't know, I like that we got the we got a Cloyster in the first pack, and then we got a reverse Holo Cloyster in the second pack. That was kind of funny. I thought that was hilarious. What am I doing? I'm opening this Rayquaza pack off screen. What am I doing, man? I want to... Oh, I already teared it at the bottom. Okay, never mind. I kind of wanted to preserve it, because it looks really cool. But I already ripped it. Look at that TCGO goodness. I'm going to put that aside. And I believe these are still 1, 2, 3, and then our rares at the back. Look at that Floatzel. I like that Floatzel. Bulldor. Giant Cape. Hoppip. Magikarp. Mareep. Agathita. Spheal. Reverse Holo Cubone. And, ooh, a Holo Ampharos. I like that art. Electromagnetic Wall. As long as this Pokemon is your active Pokemon, whenever your opponent attaches an energy from his or her hand to one of his or her Pokemon, put 3 damage counters on that Pokemon. Whoa! He's gonna wreck shit. He's gonna wreck shit. So, with that, we did get some EX power, and that's powerful, of course. Why would that not be powerful? But that's not all I have for you guys for today. That is all that is in the Garchomp EX box. However, when I was at Target, I decided, hey, this only has X and Y base set in it. But there's 3 other X and Y sets that have come out since. There's Flash Fire. There's Furious Fists. And the new Phantom Forces. Look at this Aegislash, though. So, with that in mind, as I bumped the other camera, whoops. That in mind, we're going to go ahead and we're going to open up each of these. So, I think we're going to start off with a Flash Fire, because I like Mega Kangaskhan. Which doesn't mean that the inside pack is Mega Kangaskhan. Is there like a way I'm supposed to open these? Because I always just tear them up here, so that I can get to the one inside, which... The inside one is a Mega Charizard X. A Mega Charizard X. That's good. That's always good. I mean, you know, we all need more Charizard in our lives. We all need more Charizard in our lives. Get that TCGO code out of here. 1, 2, 3. Flip. Ooh. Ooh. You didn't see that. I saw it, though. Nuzleaf. Fletchinder. An Ultra Ball, a Pidgey, Caterpie, Bergmite, Phoebus, Geodude, Reverse Holo Pidgeot, and Toxicroak! Ooh, EX power. Dude, I'm almost out of time on the spot. I'm gonna make a cut. All right. We're good. I'm just gonna adjust our EX pile here. our little EX pile that is becoming our background, it looks like. Alright, next up I'm going to do the Furious Fist with that Tyrantrum. It's so powerful, we're just going to rip this here. What is the inside pack? It is Hawlucha.
Hawlucha!
Alright, there you go, there you go, there you go. So we're going to go ahead, we're going to tear this open, sort of-ish. Just like that. See the drowsy. Look at that drowsy. Look at him, look at him. Look at him being a drowsy. TCGO code. 1, 2, 3. And flip it over. We've got Clefable. A fossil researcher. Hitmontop. Drowsy. Scraggy. Bellsprout. Mindfu. Plusle. Reverse Holo Amora. And the rare is a Hypno. Well, goes with that drowsy, I guess. Goes with that drowsy, I guess. And, yeah, that was Furious Fist. We already did Flash Fire. So all that is left is indeed our Phantom Forces pack right here with the Aegislash there. Look at that Aegislash. It's cool. It's cool. Look at the logo. Go ahead and tear. I'm tearing too far down, I guess. It's trying to tear the pack. There we go. Get that out. Get him out. Deoncey. Deoncey. Deoncey's fun. Deoncey is a lot of fun. I mean, come on. Deoncey is all of the fun. All of the fun and none of the fuss. Wait a minute, what? Get this TCGO code out. Once, twice, thrice. And flip. We've got a target whistle to lead us off. A hand scope. A Swadloon. A Bronzor. Purloin. I have a lot of purloins, but they're cool, so that's cool. Seawaddle. Frillish. A Dino. A Litleo for our reverse holo. And our rare is a Mightyena. Alright, alright, alright. I see you. I see you, big dog, on your up on your woof woof. Up on your woof woof. So, wasn't entirely booty. I mean, you know, we get the Garchomp EX just because it's the Garchomp EX box. But one of the packs in the box did give us a Blastoise EX, which I will cherish for days. For days upon days upon days. And then our, what was it, our Furious Fit? No, this was our Flash Fire gave us a Toxicroak. A Flash Fire pack gave us a Toxicroak EX. Look at that art, though. Look at that art. EX art is always over the top, and it always looks fantastic. I have to say. I mean, you know, just a thing. But with that, guys, that's going to be about it for this time. For this pack opening as I rearrange these TCGO codes. I mean, I got this deck box over here. Ooh, I would like to show you what else I have, I guess. I could do that. Show you what's in this deck box besides my Weisschwarz cards. You have to find it. I found it. I have this little dandy that I got a little while ago. This Magnezone EX from the Flash Fire as well. So I now have two Flash Fire EXs. Yeah. This Garchomp is a promo, and then the Blastoise is a XY base set. So that's pretty awesome. As always, guys, I would like to thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like rating down below. Let me know that you enjoyed, and maybe perhaps I'll make more of these with the, you know, more than just the Garchomp box, because there's a lot of these TCG boxes that are really cool. I really like the giant cards. These giant promo cards are like the shit. You know what I mean? It's like the shit. I mean, look at that. You can read that. You can read it. Read it. But with that, guys, that's going to be about it for this time. So I'm going to actually do an outro this time. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like rating down below. Comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Until the next one, my name is Flares. I make videos usually daily. and I will see you in the next one.